My birthday is set up. Let's start off. I got the Mob Spitfire Rip Grip. I just stuck my old colored banger hardware on there because there's nothing wrong with it. I didn't need nothing new. Toy machine. I don't know what it's called, but it's a toy machine. It's purple and it's cool looking. And I also got independent staged nines, actually. They're purple. They match the color of the board. I kept my same riser pads, shock pads, whatever. They're Phantoms. I like them because they're small and they work. And the problem I have with the trucks, I mean, they're really good trucks, independents, I never put them down, just the bushings I got. They came with purple bushings. You can't really see it, but they're purple. I put them in my old independents. And try and squeeze them together because they're really squishy, so when you would land something kind of crooked, they would stay kind of crooked. You got a Spitfire wheels and Ben Swiss ceramic.
Yes! Hard flip!